that you know. Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble. Round about the cauldron go. In the poison entrails throw. Sweltered venom, sleeping got. Boil thou first in the charmed pot. I see my next ingredient has arrived. With you, my spell no longer deprive. Your youth and flesh, the only price to ensure me of eternal life.
Built in 1597 by Francis Hay, the 9th Earl of Errol, the ruin of New Slane's castle stands firmly atop the cliffs overlooking the Bay of Cruden and Port Errol. The castle was extended over many years, resulting in a truly magnificent family seat. New Slane's was rebuilt and faced with granite in 1838 by William George Hay, the 18th Earl of Errol. The family was seen to prosper after William married Lady Elizabeth FitzClarence, the illegitimate daughter of King William IV, in 1848. Prosperity was not to last though, as misfortune quickly befell the Earls of Errol once again. It is said that when the winds blow into Cruden Bay, the sea is churned into such violence that it fills the onlooker with fear. It was on such a day in 1895 that Stoker sat near Slane's castle in the wind and rain, like some seabird perched on a rock, and slowly his creation, Count Dracula, began to emerge in his mind's eye. I saw the whole man slowly emerge from the window, and began to crawl down the castle wall over that dreadful abyss, face down, with his cloak spreading around him like great wings.
If you can make a noise, or if you can tap one of us on the shoulder, just to let us know you're here and you can hear me.
Okay, I've seen a little light, just a little light up in that window there. It was right to the right hand side corner. No, so there's no.
No.
It's just a little flashing ball just right in that corner. Either that or it's my eyes, but you know, it definitely was quite bright. Can you hear voices?
Not yet. I hear voices all the time. But no.
I thought I can hear people talk. So can I mutter in?
Mm.
I heard that.
You can hear my voice, can you please come forward?
The thing as well is, sound travels as well at night, and it could be a group of people away or on the other side there.
Yeah.
Is anybody there? Can you please go to Maria or Laurie? to the green light that they're holding in their hands. Could you wave your hand over it, please? If you wave your hand over it, we know you're there. Do you remember me and Mark?
Half a battery already.
I'm still full battery. Can you show yourself as lights? Or as an apparition? If there's any spirits here, can you please come forward? Could you give us a sign you're here?
Yeah.
We come to you with love and respect. We mean no harm.
Where's the breath coming from? You know what I mean?
The what?
My breath.
A shared sensory aroma of what is described as sulphur is then picked up by the group.
Can you smell that?
Yeah, what is that? It's like a sulphur.
Mm.
I can't smell nothing.
Oh, I can. Just seems strong.
Shooting your camera into mine again.
Can you smell it?
No.
Come this way. It's like gas almost.
Hmm. Yep.
Oh, yeah, I got it there.
Oh. How can that be?
I've never smelled it here before.
Do you
not? No.
Jesus.
See.
That's a.
No. Oh, it's. Aye.
Easy for you to say. Oh, aye.
The last time we were here with the ovulus, which Mark has a wee bit. I suppose I do as well. Have a wee bit of doubt in the machine. You know, I think it was in this area. It said, demon, then run.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. But
I feel unsafe in this part.
It's funny you should say that, because I got exactly the same thing, and the reason why I touch your feet. And the reason why I came from there, came over here, because I got it a bit there.
I feel unsafe, that's me. Do you? You don't feel anymore, yeah. I do, I feel as if I'm wanting to put my back against the...
Which is why I'm here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't want to be going any closer.
An audio sound is heard by the group in real time, except Colin.
There's no point.
An unclear audio EVP is
really
then heard on the replay.
Well, I can keep going out. Did you hear that then? Well, I can keep going out. Did you hear that then? Well, I can keep going out. Did you hear that then?
Yeah, I laughed. Yeah, I did. Oh my god, I did. I so did.
There's a spirit here making these noises. Can you do it again, please?
I'm completely goosebumps.
I am as
head
well.
To toe.
Is there a spirit here wanting to harm us? Really? I'm just like bearing, like, I'm like three quarters.
We mean you no harm, and wish no harm to come to us. Well, it'll be interesting to go back, assuming we go back the way, to see if we can smell that smell again.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously it's a natural smell, it should really still be there.
Do you think that... Do you ever think that people like that would have been here, like you're like in the castle, would have flung people over the side, like if they were...
Oh, aye.
Mm.
Probably.
I don't know, that's the... That's a...
Like a piss.
It could be my imagination, like, you know, but that's what I kind of got.
Yeah, like a lord or something.
Yeah,
he's got.
And like...
Aye. Life wasn't really worth much then, was it? Spirit here trying to contact us, can you please tap one of us in the shoulder? Do you like us being here?
I think it's certainly something that walks the corridors.
Mm. You don't know if it's your, like, mind. Are you alright?
I actually don't feel anything in here.
You see, but we know you get the different sensations.
Absolutely.
In different places.
Isn't, and that in itself is...
There's no reason to feel
no,
those sensations in different places.
No.
Having never been here before.
Why would you?
Why would you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. Do you think this was just another room, eh? Did we come out of there? Were we in there?
Nope.
I think that's a corridor.
Oh, you that's not. That was just movement for us. Oh, my God. Shit, my pants. I'm
not a screamer. See, as this build-up happens, this is when sometimes you need to take yourself out of that environment.
Yeah.
An audio EVP is heard, but not picked up by any
yourself.
Of the group.
Yeah.
I don't want to say too much. I want to say stuff. We can maybe see it,
yes.
After further analysis, it is possible that it may have
this
come from Maria as a composure gesture without realisation.
What we experienced in the past.
Right. If everybody can start into their place, we'll do a wee spirit box session here.
Cool.
And I've noticed everyone is... I've stayed away from the stairs. Is there any spirits here? Can you please come forward? You may remember me and Mark spent some time in here. Can you remember what you said to us? We have Laurie and Maria with us today. Could you maybe go close to them and tap one of them on the shoulder? We mean you no harm. We mean no harm to come to us. We come to you with love and respect. Can you tell us your name, please? Can you please go to the green light that Maria's holding in her hand? You can make the lights move just to let us know you're here with us. there's a spirit trying to communicate. Can you use our energies? If you are a good energy,
an unidentified audio EVP of what sounds like a deepening breath is picked up on replay.
That was me. This one.
Hey, where'd you shoot that?
Hey, fucker. What is that?
Shoot.
No way.
Yep. See it. Can you even put rubbish down or?
People do.
See, it could be a toilet.
I thought that bit was like a corridor, but it doesn't look like it's. It looks like it's just a door. But I was just watching that. Like I was standing here, and it was like, I don't know. It was weird. It was like it was moving something black. So it's like a shadow. I don't know. It was just really weird. And I was just like standing here, just like. Looking at it, and then I was just like looking up in that top bit up there, but I don't know. And I didn't really feel the corner, didn't I?
Did you not see? No. I felt. Isn't it funny how everybody picks up different things? But that's what's good.
Yeah.
Wait. No. Sulfur again.
I can smell it. Can you smell it here? No.
This was the bit, remember last time?
Configuration.
Uh-huh.
Aye.
Right here.
Right here.
We can hear it.
What actually is this bit?
We did a little talk here, going on a live standing here. It's a long standing there. Yep. And we had the, was it the ovulus we had, was it?
I think so, aye it was. Because I didn't walk through with the ghost box. I tend to do spirit box sessions and static.
And it came up with the word preacher.
Okay. That would make sense.
I kind of remember at the time, because I had my hood up, you know how like yeah. In the old days they would have the hoods and all that kind of stuff.
Like a
I can't remember the events exactly, but there was it was relevant in the fact that it was calling me a preacher, and I think it was because...
The goosebumps right starting with the legs right up.
Well, I can probably tell you that we've been through.
I keep getting light anomalies off, not on the screen, but between me and the screen.
This corridor, this spot here, and that room in there, there's the three main bits that we I try to avoid, but not intentionally.
Yeah.
We found ourselves being at the other side of this castle. Because every time we came here, yeah. We felt that.
Yeah, it's just goosebumps, but it starts from my toes, it was right up. It's in my foot, everywhere.
And this is the kind of feeling that I got at Thornton.
Okay.
It's specific, whether it's like
I've never experienced this before. In any of the things I've ever done, I've never experienced this.
There are hot spots, areas, whatever you want to call them, in different places.
What are you going to say? It's my legs and like feet are cozy, but like it's just like here.
You get cold. Is it goosebumps?
No, it's like tingling. Yeah. Well, yeah, it's like, yeah.
That's goosebumps. Exactly. Everybody. Have you ever experienced that before?
An orb-like anomaly is seen to the left of Laurie, following her admission of feeling a sensation of tingling around her upper body area.
Secret bunker a bit, but nothing like this.
Not like this. So this is more eerie than like.
It's like a feeling that something's here. Something's following us.
Oh aye, but we've definitely got their attention. I do believe you're here. I think you're standing watching us.
An audio sound is picked up on replay that sounds like an inhaling and exhaling breath.
Tell us your name, please. Sorry for keeping asking.
No, don't be damned. Are you speaking to the spirits or me?
Oh, spirits. If there's any spirits here, can you please come forward? You know, I'm just gonna say, I feel like there's a lady here. We mean you no harm, we only want to talk to you. Also feeling that this lady has lost something. Is there any male spirits here?
The ITC research device emits an inconclusive audio.
I heard something there. I actually sounded like my name. Very, very awful. I'm getting that feeling that there's a lady here, she's lost something. She knows we're here, but she's not paying attention to us. That's awesome. I didn't usually get things as clear as that. Maybe waiting on my husband coming back to see us. Maybe never came back.
The ITC research device emits another inconclusive audio.
No, son, I think that's what it is. That's what it is. There's a lady here waiting on her husband coming back from sea. Mm-hmm.
never feel I've just got her attention. So I hope she speaks. And if she speaks, then that would...
That's awesome.
That would be awesome. Are you waiting on your husband? What is your name, please? Can you please tell me your name? I mean no disrespect to you at all. Scream.
Yeah.
And again.
Disaster.
Disaster.
Mm. We've got a ship lost amongst the rocks.
Twice I've just heard the woman scream. Clear. I didn't care instantly about that.
Did you hear it?
On my ears.
Did you hear it or not?
No, no. Was
your own ears.
Sorry?
Your own ears are hard to buy.
My own ears, was it?
I don't know what that means.
What's
you can hear it for somebody else's ears, could you? I mean, did you hear it through the...
No, I never heard it through the...
You have a voice in your head?
No.
Something
I was audible in my ears. Twice I heard it.
Just come up D.
Just the letter D.
Just the letter D.
Totally did.
Haste you back.
I'm now feeling she's not chuffed. She's not chuffed, but she just doesn't want us here. She doesn't like us here. If you want us to leave, can
yes.
you? What? If you want us to leave, can you please at least tell us your name? And I ask for the greatest of respect. You know how sometimes when you think of something and
unidentified background audio picked up from the group. After further examination, it is thought to possibly being a distant owl known to be nesting in the castle grounds.
See when you get a feeling of something, or like you get a voice in your head saying something, you like keep it to yourself because like,
yeah, you don't.
Aye. Basically, you didn't want to. You want to say nothing. I've never ever been so confident in anything I've ever said, is what I felt in that room,
mm-hmm.
And I'm still feeling her. I still feel she's around us. I'm not sure she's keen on us being here, so. And I definitely heard her something scream twice, in my ear.
Unidentified audio, possibly from within the group, as Colin is seen to simultaneously respond to someone.
What is it?
Was it? Was it? Was it? Any spirits here, can you please talk to us through this device I'm holding in my hand?
Another similar sounding audio, just previously picked up a few moments ago, can be heard again on replay.
Is there any spirits here, can you please use this in my hand?
His other hand.
Is there any spirits here? Can you please use this device in my hand and speak with us? Oh, came we've never picked up before. By the way, I thought I'd just mention it. Remember that sulphur smell?
Oh,
you know we've passed that twice now.
And there's no smell?
Right.
How odd. That was through that bit that I kept getting that feeling.
I just remembered.
Right.
Colin becomes unaware of his change in mood and then becomes slightly agitated.
You want to say that?
Aye, that's I feel like somebody was in my face going.
I can hear that quite a lot, aren't you?
Quite a bit, aren't I? That's how I can. Abuse I get every time.
I'm just saying, it's just more out of the norm, isn't it?
Murphy!
The dog?
Yeah, Murphy's our dog. Yes.
I'm feeling like something's
building.
I'm starting to feel off. What is your name, please? If there's an oppressive spirit here, you're not moving me. I'm not going. You need to tell us to leave through this box for me to move. That's definitely a male.
Darker or closer, I don't know.
As Colin makes a suggestion of whom or what is in the corridor, the ITC research device is understood to say yes simultaneously to Colin's question.
I'm trying to get the feeling who this guy is, but I'm feeling he walks this corridor.
Mm-hmm.
I've never felt so confident in what I'm saying.
talk to me, please.
Jane at home. Did it make sense?
That would make sense.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. He's a general.
And I just went black and then back on again.
Of course.
As in fishing course or golf?
No, as in like course, as in like I would say course, somebody that's course is vulgar. No? Do you know what I mean?
Aye. There's a gentleman who walks this corridor, a general. Please repeat that with all respect.
A male audio is picked up from the ITC device, which may sound like the name Colin.
If there is a general here, can you tell me your name, sir?
My imagination, is it really, really dark?
Keep hearing me.
See, I'm not getting that anymore. I'm not getting a feeling that anybody here or I'm getting the feeling of nothing. It's weird.
I apologize for the camera work. Sorry. We go in there. I think we might get lost. Mm. Is it up yet?
Yep.
If there's anybody here. Come and see Maria and Laurie. Throw a stone. Touch one of us. Make a sound. Tell us to get out if you want us to leave. Throw a stone.
How did you go? Something down?
Yeah, well, I went into that same bit and just same feeling. You know, the kind of court, you know, that you go through. But it's so dark.
What did you just do? Spirit box session again?
It's just that, but every time I go in there, I get this that horrible feeling.
If there's any spirits here, can you please use this device in my hand to speak to us? Can you use my energy to do this?
As the ITC device sweeps through its frequencies, an audio can be heard that is inconclusive. After further investigation, it is thought to be a sigh coming from a member of the group. Just after Maria hears something in the vicinity, an inconclusive audio can be heard from the ITC research device.
Ooh, what was that?
No, it was there.
Colin identifies the word as saying me.
I'm sure I just heard a woman say me.
That was someone there.
I don't know what it is.
As Colin listens to the ITC research device, he identifies the word devil.
Ooh. I'm sure that sounded like a male voice saying devil.
Ooh, that was a good thing. Couldn't understand it though.
And it's the same voice over. Can you please say one of our names so we know you're here? No.
No.
What is your name, please? How many spirits live here? If you tell us to leave, we'll leave you in peace.
ITC research device picks up another inconclusive audio.
What is your name, please? Can you tell us your name? How many spirits live here?
What was that?
Yeah.
I heard like something earlier, it was like a battle going on.
What was that?
To be honest. Like a battle. You know how you like the screaming, like...
That's exactly what I heard.
Yeah. That's what I thought I heard.
Feels more like peaceful.
It does, eh? I'm the exact same.
What the fuck?
That was a seabird.
Look, buddy. Africa. That's weird.
ITC research device picks up what sounds like Colin once again, but this time it's a different sounding voice.
What is your name, please?
You can probably...
Have we been quite close here?
What do you mean?
Like, what you have felt the last time, did...
Not so much. I think it was probably more oppressive before. Especially at the other end.
Yeah.
In that room.
Yeah.
I didn't really get anything from that room today. But the corridors, still the corridors.
Horrible.
But then Colin picked up on that female.
That's
and then
right.
And then feeling the anger, I guess.
As if you wanted, like, some, like, say,
just somebody's
yeah.
off your face.
Actually, your whole, demeanour actually changed at that point.
I felt it. I totally
felt
it.
You can actually see it.
That's why I say to people, they've got to explain how they're feeling at that moment.
Yeah.
But I, it didn't last long, but it was there.
There, aye. Again, it might be because there's females here, and maybe he's not... Maybe he hates males and not females, I don't know.
Aye.
Could be.
But it was after the general thing, after me mentioning the general thing, it seemed to dissipate.
There's definitely things, something here. It's weird.
Mm-hmm. Feels weird.
No, it was like a... Like a mist. Maybe it was just my breath, but it was like there in front of me. It was like there. Did we come in this way?
Nope.
But to get right in, you need to.
Aye,
Well, it was a long time since I was last doing it. I might be dry now.
It is not known what caused the camera to malfunction, and could simply be mechanical rather than paranormal.
General. You want us out, you need to tell us.
Mm-hmm.
Just now, this is my corridor. I feel like you're getting drawn somewhere.
Oh, it's so spooky up there. Solo.
So, I was wondering about the chair.
That. Jesus Christ.
Is there any spirits here? Can you please make a noise for us? I ask you with the highest respect, we mean you no harm. Could you throw a small stone or touch one of us? Can you tap on the walls for us? Any spirits here, can you please make a noise? Please do it again.